As an adolescent volunteer, I advocated for many adolescent girls who had dropped out of school. I had 5 girls who had dropped out of school, and I tried to encourage them to go back to school, and they told me they will cope up too. I tried to talk also to the parents. The parents tried to agree, and also the leaders of the district, also the DCDO, also agreed to support the orphans who are unable to go back to school. I tried to encourage some of my friends because they tried to say they don't know how to make local pads. I tried to teach 6 boys and 4 girls who were available when we were at school.
She even brought for me the scholastic materials like books, pen, to help me go back to school. From there, I went back to school where she was schooling. I decided to also now, some other ladies who drop out from school, they decided also to ask me, how have you decided to go to school? I told them the advice Nashio was telling me.
Ane buna kona kala chio, eke duro rata ma, akela tabongoi low school. Ane buna tabongoi low school, atodiam. Ane apone to ane kala gologne school, hiya P5.